You're going to have bikes racing down bike paths and hitting kids along the way?
Just going to cater to perhaps 1 or 2% of the population. It will not create jobs or revitalize the economy. It'll just create more maintenance for the park workers and an ongoing expense for the taxpayers.
Well, I'm living here in Allentown, and it's hard to keep a good man down. But I won't be getting up today.
For the taxpayers.